Xylophone. X is for x, x, x-ray, x, x, x-ray. The letter X. X is for z, z, xylophone, z, z, xylophone, z, z, xylophone. X is for x, x, x-ray, x, x, x-ray. Children, which letter is this? Letter X. And we will draw a picture related to letter X. We will draw X for Xmas tree. First take green color and draw one slanting line, opposite slanting line, join both the ends with slipping line. Kaun sa shape ban gaya? Triangle shape. Fir slipping line ke beech mein se again slanting line, opposite slanting line, join with slipping line. Isi tarah hum third triangle bhi form karenge. Slanting line, opposite slanting line, join with slipping line. So here we have formed three triangles. Small triangle, medium triangle, and then last big triangle with the help of green color chalk. Now change the color, take brown chalk, draw standing line, leave some space, again standing line, and then join both the standing line with a slipping line. तो हमने कौन सा पिक्चर ड्रॉ किया? X for Xmas tree. अब भी घर पे प्रैक्टिस करना. ओके चिल्ड्रन?
इन अ फर्स्ट बुक ऑफ इंग्लिश ओपन पेज नंबर 53. चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज लेटर X. X is for Xmas, symbol of Merry Christmas. So kids, now let's see the pictures related to letter X. X for Xmas tree. ये क्या है? Xmas tree. और इस Xmas tree को हम कब decorate करते हैं? Yes, during Christmas. Then X is for Xmas card. ये Xmas card है. Then X for X-ray. Now let's read this first question. What do we decorate on Christmas? हम क्रिसमस पे क्या डेकोरेट करते हैं? Correct, Xmas tree. X for Xmas tree. Now let's turn the page. Page number 5 of 54. Now here one box is given. Here we have to draw one related picture to letter X. So kids, now let's draw X for Xmas tree. और हम Xmas tree किससे draw करेंगे? With the help of this plastic crayon. पहले हम wax crayon use करते थे. Now we will use plastic crayon. So I am taking first green color. Now I will draw one slanting line, opposite slanting line, join with sleeping line. Okay, now one more slanting line, opposite slanting line, join with sleeping line. Again, slanting line, join with sleeping line. Now children, I am taking this brown color. यहाँ से हम एक छोटी सी स्टैंडिंग लाइन ड्रॉ करेंगे, यहाँ से भी एक छोटी सी स्टैंडिंग लाइन एंड देन जॉइन विद स्लीपिंग लाइन. X फॉर Xmas ट्री. Now children, let's read the next question. Color the correct letter for the given picture. यहाँ पे एक पिक्चर दिया है और टू लेटर्स दिए है. Now what we will do? We will color the correct letter. What is this? Xmas card. What for Xmas card? Yes, X. So we will color this circle. You can take any color of your choice. I am taking this green color. So you have to color this circle. Okay, like this. Then you have to color this whole circle. Okay, now again here, what is this? X-ray. So what for X-ray? Yes, X for X-ray. So we will color this circle also. Now I am taking this yellow color. So here also you have to color the whole circle like this. So children, you have to complete this activity at home with the help of your parents.
Children, now it's activity time. Or children, बताओ ये कौन सा लेटर है? Yes, letter X के फॉर्म में xylophon है. और ये xylophon किससे बजता है? स्टिक से बजता है. और ये एक्टिविटी करने के लिए हमारे पास आइसक्रीम स्टिक है और बीट्स है. और आपके पास बीट्स ना हो तो आप क्ले का यूज भी कर सकते हो. फिर हम ये स्टिक में ऐसे इसे होल्ड करेंगे लाइक दिस. ओके, अब हम इसे xylophon बजाएंगे. और इसे हम ऐसे अरेंज करके. सो चिल्ड्रन, क्या बन गया? इसे अरेंज करके हमने क्या बनाया? लेटर X. X फॉर xylophon. So kids, now it's song time. X is for X-ray, X is for xylophone, X is for Xmas. So celebrate and have fun. So kids, you have to learn this song at home. See you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye.